Good morning, students. How are you all? Hope so you all are enjoying your vacations at home. So stay home, stay safe. Okay. Now students, today we are going to learn our EVS chapter number 1, What Did Poonam See? Before going to start the chapter, students, can you tell me what is the nature? Okay, let me tell you. The nature is all the animals, plants and other things in the world like sun, moon, water, clouds, etc. that are not made by people, that made by God. So that all are natural, right? So first of all, student, I like to ask you one question. When you will enter in your classroom, what do you see? जब आप आपके क्लासरूम में एंटर करते हो तब आप क्लासरूम में क्या देखते हो? Yes, obvious. You see blackboard, table, chair, shelf, some posters, chalk, duster, right? Same as you just check it out. When you will go back to your home from the school, what you will see outside? Yes, जब आप आपके स्कूल से घर तक जाने के लिए निकलते हैं तो आप रास्ते में क्या क्या देखते हो? When you will go back to your home from the school, what you will see outside of your school and home? You see lots of things. Those are natural or man-made. In the previous class, those you already know which are man-made things and which are natural things. The man-made things are table, fan, house, pencil, bridge, car, etc. And which are natural things? Natural things are sun, plants, animals, water, clouds, etc. यानि कि man-made things जो इंसान बनाता है, जैसे कि pencils है, bridge है, car है, fan, freeze और बहुत सारी चीज़ें जो इंसान बनाता है. एंड नेचुरल थिंग्स यानि कि जो भगवान बनाता है, जो पहले से ही नेचुरली हमारे वर्ल्ड में, हमारी दुनिया में है. यानि कि सन, प्लांट्स, एनिमल्स, वाटर, क्लाउड्स, माउंटेंस, ये हम इंसानों ने नहीं बनाया है, ये बनाया है भगवान ने. ओके, here in this chapter, Poonam is the girl who observed the beautiful nature outside her house. How she can observe? Let's see. Poonam was at home. She was sick. Ma, please let me go to school today. I have been at home for the past 2 days. I am getting bored, said Poonam. But still Poonam have fever. Ma replied, go outside and lie down on the cot. So Poonam fell asleep on the cot. Suddenly something fell on her face. Poonam woke up and touched her cheek. That was something sticky on her cheek. She shouted, oh no, whose mischief is this? Students, can you guess whose pot is this? Yak. It is the crow's or the pigeons. It seems it's the crows. Poonam looked up. She saw many animals on the tree. So students, which animals can you spot on the tree in the picture? Right, those animals are pigeon, crow, butterfly, mena. Sparrow, squirrel, ant, monkey, and parrot. Students, if you have textbook with you, you can write down their names here. The name of animals, those we see on the tree. Okay. Then after, Poonam picked up a leaf from the ground and wiped her cheek with it, but her cheek was still sticky, so she go and wash her face in the nearby pond. What she saw there? Yes, she saw many animals in the pond. So look at the picture and tell me which animals did Poonam see at the pond. Yes, she saw goat, buffalo, tortoise, frog, flamingo, and egret. So these animals we seen in pond, right? So now here our chapter number 1, part 1 is completed. In next lecture, we will learn our part number 2. Thank you.